गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो इट्स बीन अ लॉन्ग 2 वीक दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड आई मस्ट एडमिट इट दैट यू एंड योर पेरेंट्स आर सपोर्टिंग अस अ लॉट इन दिस न्यू एंडेवर. बट द टीचर्स आर गेटिंग सम डिफिकल्टीज इन मेंटेनिंग द असाइनमेंट्स दैट हैज़ बीन गिवन टू द स्टूडेंट्स. इट इज़ वेरी गुड that we are receiving your comments as well as the home assignments continuously on daily basis. But as the teachers are getting too much emails per day, so our mail IDs as well as the phone memories are getting blocked at certain points, which is giving us a lot of problems. And a few students are also getting it difficult to send the emails due to some network issues or some technical issues. So therefore, in this respect, we have come to a new solution that you don't have to send us the home assignments through the mail. Yes, but it is not like that you will not get the assignments. Yes, of course you will get the home assignments on a daily basis, but as soon as you got the assignments, your work is to note it down in your copies and do them on the same day. But you don't have to send it to the teachers, because the teachers are going to provide you the answers of a particular assignment that he or she has given on a particular day on the next day's video. So in this way, the students can match up the answers that has been given by the teachers, that whether they have done a correct homework or some of them had committed some mistakes. So in this way, the students will get to know about their mistakes and they can correct them also. And when the school will reopen, the teachers will evaluate all your home assignments. So now I'm going to give you the answers of the assignments that I gave you on 20th April. So the question was, change the following affirmative sentences into negatives. Number one, she is reading a book. And the answer is, she isn't reading a book. Next, boys are in the field. And the answer is, boys aren't in the field. Number three, father bought a new car. And the answer is, father didn't buy a new car. Next one, we shall go to Delhi tomorrow. Answer is, we won't go to Delhi tomorrow. Last one, I can draw this picture. And the answer will be, I cannot draw this picture. Now the next question is, change the following negative sentences into affirmatives. Number one, I am not hungry. And the answer will be, I am hungry. Number B, Raj didn't come yesterday. Answer is, Raj came yesterday. Mother won't let me go anywhere today. And the answer is, mother will let me go today. And the last one, I haven't broken the glass, will be, I have broken the glass. Now let me tell you the answers of the assignments that were given on 21st April. Question is, identify the kind of interrogatives in the following sentences. Number one, what do you want from me? It is WH interrogative. Number two, how much money do you need? And the answer will be WH interrogative. Number three, is your father at home? And the answer is yes, no interrogative. Number D, have you ever gone to Agra? And the answer is yes, no interrogative. And the last one, where is your father? This will be WH interrogative. Now let me show you the answers of 22nd April. And the question was, change the following assertive sentences into interrogatives. Number one, it was a great sight. And the answer is, wasn't it a great sight? Number two, he plays football. And the answer is, Doesn't she play football? Number 3. I never drink tea. And the answer is, do I ever drink tea? Next. Harry is a gentleman. Answer is, isn't Harry a gentleman? And the last one. Mother is preparing meal. And the answer is, isn't mother preparing meal? So students, this much for today. In the next class, I'll discuss the answers of your next assignments. Thank you.